Hey guys, what's up? This is Honorable Aggro. Welcome back. Well, I guess I should say I'm back. I'm sorry I've been gone for a couple months. It's been a lot of like real life stuff happening. And yeah, but over the next week or so, I'm gonna be doing a kind of a revitalization of my channel as well as my stream. So I'm going to start this off with a horror game. It's called Welcome to Hanwell. I've never played this game. I have never seen anything on this game, so I'm going into this blind. And we're going to go with normal. It is really loud. I could not turn down the volume for this for some reason. See if I turn it down and OBS. There we go. I expect this game to have a lot of jump scares or something like that in it, so we're a really creepy vibe. Start off and okay. The controls crouch. I'm guessing there is no tutorial for this.
Combination of anabolic steroids and insulin to initiate the subject. He exhibited an intense reaction to the drugs. Rapid muscle growth was observed, but a hormone imbalance has developed, causing extreme uncontrollable rage. A substantial dose of clozapine seems to keep him under control. I've had to lock away B6. His anger is getting more intense with each observation. He managed to tear off the door to his room. I've had to put him behind bars. No padding. The damage he does to himself barely has an effect anyway.
Wow.
Research notes of 10/07/2021. The jail rejected my requests for another inmate, citing morality as a reason. The mayor has taken the same stance. They told me the only people they are currently holding haven't had a trial, that I might as well just snatch someone from the streets.
Thank you. Alright, so we can look behind us.
The goddamn savage bit me! He's lost almost all.
I wanna hear that.
The goddamn savage bit me! He's lost almost all real cognitive function, leaving only anger. As a precautionary and punitive measure, I stapled his mouth shut.
This guy sounds insane. Access the inventory with tab and the inventory can loot and store keys. Flashlight, press F to equip the flashlight. Use the flashlight only when it is too dark to see. Or using the flashlight will lead it to malfunction and may cause it to break completely. Okay. Can't run very fast, can you? Behind me. Run. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Whew. Holy crap. First big guy you see is like a tank. Holy cow. So I'm gonna try to work on the sound and stuff. I'll check this video after I'm done. Hopefully he doesn't follow us up. Left mouse button, right mouse button to vlog. With the radio with Q, the radio emits a continuous audio playback of your surroundings, it will emit static when anomalies are nearby. Okay. Sorry about your ears, guys. Holy crap. So you can't enter this building with a weapon in your hand.
favorite song.
Some like bad acid drip or something. Turn it off, please.
I've just got word that you've authorized the arrest of Isabel Miller. I'm going to need a copy of the arrest warrant you've signed. A few of our residents who are familiar with your work have expressed concerns that you may be abusing the authority I have given you.
Daniel, I left the mayor's letter and our final piece of Miller's card in the safe. Won't be able to get it to her, so you may have to. If you forget the code, just remember it's always an X.
Daniel, I'm growing concerned with the doctor's actions. I know you work closely with him, but I'm also certain of your loyalty to our residents. Keep me posted on his latest research, will you? Daniel, I'm growing concerned with the doctor's actions. I know you work closely with him, but I'm also certain of your loyalty to our residents. Keep me posted on his latest research, will you?
Dr. DNA scattered across Hanwell. The doctor has left preserved strands of his DNA. Collect it all and return here to claim your reward. It's always an X. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. That was pretty easy. Church has been added to your map. Dear Mayor Lawson, here's a piece of Isabel Miller's citizenship card. You may keep this as a reminder of what will happen to you should you oppose me. I split the card into 6 pieces and distributed them amongst Hanwell's most prominent citizens. You're the last. Hanwell belongs to me. Regards, the doctor. Isabel Miller's cardholders, herself, Jill. Sam Nichols Church, Taylor Walsh Hospital, Walter Young Power Plant, Brett Chambers School. I have one piece left for the Mayor Miller. I Miller was the only Class 1 citizen in Zone 3. Without her card, nobody can access the council building.
Daniel, I am currently at the council building and will remain here for the foreseeable future. I cannot stress enough how important it is that you remain inside my home. Keep the doors down and prepare for all types of anomaly. I promise your loyalty to the cause will be rewarded. And it starts tonight. Tonight, the council will fall. Daniel, I am currently at the council building and will remain here for the foreseeable future. Okay. I cannot stress enough. Isabel Miller's citizenship card across Hanwell. You must find it. Okay, so we're there. Sucks that you can't go. Thank you.
got a long way to go. So let's get to the church. I'm feeling if I try to take a shortcut or something, I'm gonna get attacked. Let's try it anyway. Keep on, I try to pick all the damn survival games. Monkey Ranch. Somebody to jump out at me. Like full out Hulk smash through one of these like windows on these shops or whatever. Check out the church and then be on our way. Loading. Thanks for agreeing to help out with the ritual. Today's hymns are extremely important. Be sure to keep a note of them before they're changed, and never forget a painting is worth a thousand words.
Sam, I don't know what you've been doing recently, but there's lots of noise about your church. We're getting calls every day about your state of mind. Now, while I understand the importance of faith in today's world, you must keep in mind that problems in Hanwell, well, they cannot be solved by superstitious rituals. Just leave it to the doctor. God, you're lucky that we're friends. Anyone else would have locked you in the ward by now.
You guys don't sound like they're, like, all there. That was the first one. Creepy dark hallway going down. Creepy dark hallway going down. I figured out. So I'll put those ones are still there and I'll. So yeah, so the four numbers are all still there. There's gotta be something with this down here. Thank you. There are a few collectible items. Cutscene, and then we'll be on our way. Oh, it's not a cutscene. My bad. Oh, where's my... Where's my weapon? I need a weapon.
Yeah.
Alright guys, we are going to end there on this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button down below, and I'll see you in the next one.